So, I know you guys have been wondering, will there be choreographed fights in Virtual Tail? I will answer your question with another question. Does this look good to you?
All right. Sorry, I gotta get a recording. There's two. You only have 22 dodges. What are you gonna use them for? One sec. All right.
You know, it'd be nice if you had more bone attacks than just three.
Speaking of three. I missed. Oh, and there's four.
Yeah. What do you mean four?
You only have 22 dodges. No, that's in the game. That's how many dodges he has.
That's true. Wow.
The fuck back here. Stand under the table. I think that was six.
Fuck me, fuck me. Oh shit, that boy has a
glitch
tail now.
Hey, there's my. There, hey.
Bye. Alright.
Eight. Gonna instant noodles real quick. Sorry, I needed instant noodles. Come back.
Let's go full power.
I said sorry, I needed some instant noodles. Oh my God. There's nine. Ten. 11. Also, yes, this is just purely chaos for fun.
You back here, smiley trash bag.
Oh, I guess we're falling. I guess we're falling.
Goodbye, shortcut time.
No. 14?
15? We have three more left, ѕanѕ. Are you ready? Getting tired?
Maybe?
21? Not hit you.
You still missed, you know. You know that. You know there's ribs.
I fucking god damn it.
There's no.
And for the finishing blow. Oop.
You know what you want to do with this. Remember what I said? You
I think I've made a mistake.
I just had to sit down. I was done.
Bro got fucked up. IRL got fucked up by Sand Undertale. Look at this bitch. This motherfucker over here. Frick over here died because Sand Undertale.
I also just got too tired from y'all running around so much.
Oh my god! The third, fourth wall break! Ah! No! Oh my god!
See why I don't think it'd be, like, a really good idea for us to do that?